Now, I'm going to come on to more serious things, something that's very dear to my heart. Of course, I mentioned the church. I'm going to talk a little bit more about that in the second half. But there was a place that I attended for 10 years. Can you believe that? That's a decade of my life. I was in school when I started in 2006. And it transformed my life. It transformed me as a person. And it gave me the platform to act, sing, and it gave me a voice. But not just a voice in terms of singing, but a voice in terms of standing out, interacting with people. You know, one thing that I really love is people and interacting with a crowd. Hence why this job is perfect for me. But I performed in many, many musicals and theatre productions over the years. I played Benny South Street in Guys and Dolls. You all know Guys and Dolls, the musical. And I was Mr. Mayor in Seussical. I was also the constable in Fiddler on the Roof, which was an amazing thing. I also starred in many roles in Our House, which was the biggest production that we did. You know, and many, many, many more over 10 years. I was even twanky, yes, twanky with all the hair. Don't worry, I'm not going there again. It was great, but it left me a gaping hole. And I just didn't really know what to do, but I took it better than I thought I would have done, because I had the most extravagant exit that there has ever been. You know, it was dedicated to me, because I am, you know me, I am the man. I think they knew it as well, you know, when they left, they were like, oh, thank goodness he's gone. But this next song is probably one of the saddest but most beautiful songs, and I have changed the meaning of this song to represent how I felt leaving the Croydon Youth Theatre. And this song is called Is It Over Yet? Tell me when I can open my eyes. I don't wanna have to walk out that door. There's no easy way to get through goodbye. You know I'll try and ask you. So I should lie and say it's all for the best. You wished me luck and then said have no regrets. I smiled and said goodbye. You don't see me dying inside. Is it over yet? No more pleas or I will end up down on my knees. So I should tell you that I just want to go. All those happy times here at Saito. Smile and say goodbye. I'm not up to being strong. Is it over yet? Is it over yet? So I should lie and say it's all for the best. You wished me luck and said, Sean, have no regrets. Wait until I'm gone, I'm not up to being strong. Is it over yet? Is it over yet? It's over.